All right, guys, this is Jacrispy Anderson from YKM News. Right now, we're at Chance's Magnificent Coloring Book Tour. Figured we'd walk around, ask some people some questions about the concert, try not to get our asses whooped. All right, I'm here interviewing...
Paula West.
Jabari Clark.
Kayla.
Cameron.
Cameron. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
David.
Elise.
Corinne.
Corinne.
Caroline.
Caroline.
Geminix.
Geminix?
Yeah.
What do you think YKM stands for? No wrong answers.
YKM.
No wrong answers.
I have no clue.
No wrong answers. What do you think YKM stands for?
YKM. Young.
That's wrong.
Okay.
It's okay though.
I have no idea. Can I tell you?
No wrong answers.
YKM. Why come me?
No.
Whales kill mice.
Three
things I can think of. I don't know.
Whale? Why?
It starts with a W.
And...
What?
I don't know.
Interesting.
Let's try with like young something. I don't know.
Young, that's wrong. That was the one wrong answer. But it's okay, man. It's okay.
Are you a fan of Chance the Rapper? I'm Paul.
Yeah, I'm definitely a fan.
All right, so we're gonna ask you some questions and we'll see if you know them, all right?
I probably don't, but okay.
What is Chance's real name?
Ooh. I'll guess, Williams?
Williams, that's pretty...
bad.
Somewhere, it's Chancellor.
William.
William, you know, a lot of people say William, that's really, really? Weird. I guess it looks like a William. Look.
Chancellor.
Hey, Chancellor.
What is Chance the Rapper's actual first name?
Chancellor?
She's on it. Okay.
Chancellor.
I know it.
She knows it so.
What is Chance the Rapper's pant size?
I don't know. I don't even know men's sizes. I don't even like know the numbers.
There are no wrong answers.
Like an 8 maybe?
You f***ed up. That was a wrong answer.
We'll skip the Chance questions. I'll ask you some other stuff. Right. So, would you rather have no fingers or no eyes?
No fingers.
No fingers. That's quite the lifestyle change. What would you do with no fingers?
Probably not a lot.
Would you rather have no fingers or no eyes?
No eyes.
Why is that?
Because with your fingers, you go ahead and like, for instance, like pouring a glass, you can go ahead and put your finger in the glass. Without seeing, you can measure it, how much you're pouring into it.
That's very creative. I like your out-of-the-box thinking.
Thank you.
Have you guys ever heard of the tale of John's legend?
The tale?
Tale of John's legend.
No.
All right. Once upon a time...
Are you afraid of never getting your life together?
In a trap house far, far away, there was a young orphan named Jonathan Nathaniel. Yes, we know that's the entire tale. That says the entire tale, exactly.
Isn't everybody?
Oh, good.
Thank you all for your time. That was great.
Thanks.
Have a good one.
One last question. I've been wandering around asking people this all day, and I really want a serious answer. Have you seen my father?
I am your father.
Would you rather give or receive a lap dance?
Give.
From my papa.
I got him, don't worry.
After 21 years. All right, I want to thank you guys so much.
Bye, man.
Hold the man.
All right, man. Thanks for your time. Yeah,
appreciate
a good one.
You, man. All right,
me too.
Thank you so much.
All right, thank you again for your time.
Thank you.
You have a good one.
You too.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.